Greetings, all our partners, our friends, and our members from all over the world. This is Prophet Advocate Joshua, and I'm pleased to be having you today and giving our congratulations to everyone. All of you who have been supporting us in our ministry, our partners and friends, our church members from all over the world. We can't mention all of you, but we thank you for the support. And I wish to say Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to all of you. We are getting to Christmas, where we are celebrating the birth of Jesus Christ. So this is the time for you to enjoy your time with all your loved ones. We are also largely thankful to Gambakwe Media for the massive work of evangelism that spiritual company has done. Today, I'm glad that the mayor of the city of Harare, Honorable His Worship Mr. Gomba, has donated to the church several food hampers that you can see behind me. This is the food that we are going to be giving to the less privileged, to the poor in our societies. Of course, we can't we can't do it for everyone, but we know that through Christ, the little that we have is going to be enlarged and increased, because the ministry of Prophet Advocate Joshua has been known to be the ministry of prophecy, healing and deliverance. But my major ministration, the line of ministration that the Lord has called me unto, which touches my heart, is charity work. God bless you in this festive season. Don't drink and drive. I pray for all of you and say, may God bless you. Do not be irresponsible, because you have a 2020 which is waiting for you. I bless all of you. I pray for all of you. All those who want to partner with our charity organ, with our charity department, you are free to do so on the number which is appearing on the screen. May God bless you. May God anoint you. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.